Every day feels exactly the same. I'm having the worst nightmares till morning. Another sleepless day begins.
It's a beautiful day, isn't it?
There is no place to sit here.
Excuse me. I think you wanted to sit alone, because when you saw me, I had the feeling that you were a bit hesitant. Please stay. I'll leave.
You don't bother me. On the contrary, I'm glad that I'm not alone once in a while. I haven't said a word to anyone for 10 days. This situation...
A madam, a lady!
A lady has arrived.
A lady? In this town?
Good day, Doctor. Forgive me for popping in unannounced, but we were driving by the station and we thought we should drop by.
Let's continue this conversation in my room.
I've heard a lot of things about you. The way you treated the deputy governor was unbelievable. His leg is almost as perfect as it used to be. He can keep on playing golf where he left off. If you agree to come with us, we are more than ready to send our grumpy surgeon and the other doctors away. All aside, why don't we see you around? You live like a hermit. I like it here. Don't you ever try and come after me, or follow me, or else you'll be sorry for it.
She talked about the train station. I guess I should go there. I expressed myself poorly. As a doctor, I should have helped. I must catch up and apologize.
Hurry up, the train's about to leave.
I liked her, but she managed to flee the town just like all other times. But running away won't save her. Nothing remains a secret here. It's a small town. Huh. Now I know that you're the wife of a big businessman. A wealthy English of a noble origin.
Riverside 81 Super Express has departed from Platform 2.
Damn. The next I guess the chain's broken. I better go get the car.
What's up?
What's up?
Where do you think you're going, asshole? Show yourself, coward. Where's your god now, weakling?
Go away, you damn piece of shit.
Evening news resumes. Recent news about the death of a citizen upset the town. This unfortunate event took place in the evening. A person thought to have symptoms of the AMOK disease stabbed a young woman to death. The victim's identity is not yet.
Watch where you're...
Thank you.
letters appear to have been hidden between the numbers.
Oh.
I know you are here. Show yourself, coward.
Oh, come on. Shit.
I think I remember now. The Nicholson family should be living in the mansion at the end of the town.
Watch where you're going.
You're going off road.
You're going off road. You almost rode over me.
Run over.
Come here, Bella Ra. I'm gonna kill you.
You cannot escape. You cannot hide.
Sweet dreams. Show yourself, coward.
I see you.
You cannot escape. You cannot hide.
Don't lose him.
Where's your god now, weakling?
Come here. You better run. I'm going to kill you.
Good night. Bastard.
He must be near.
You cannot escape. Cannot hide.
Shit. Don't lose him.
Where's your god now, weakling? There you are. Over there.
Die.
to get them all in line. The statue looks very heavy. It may hurt someone if it falls. I guess it'll open once I enter the password on the radio. I guess it'll open once I enter the password on the radio. This robe might be useful. So that's why she wanted to abort the child. This boy must be her servant.
You need to come with me. Hurry. We're in a tight spot and I can't tell this to anybody.
Can you tell me what's happening here?
Please, don't ask questions and just get in the car, or else it might be too late.
She? Where is she?
Believe me, she's in trouble right now.
Please explain it from the beginning.
She made a very wrong decision after leaving your side. We went to the damp and dirty clinic in that spooky neighborhood. She's about to die. Only you can save her. The townsfolk noticed you. They told me you went after the lady. I've been looking for you everywhere. It occurred to me that you might be in the mansion. Turn right. Continue straight ahead. Turn right. Here it is, to the entrance of the neighborhood. Hurry. We're almost there. Follow me.
I have very fresh fish for sale. Would you like some?
Have you got any spare change?
Oysters have arrived just now. Hello, handsome.
Thank you.
Over there.
Terminate.
Open the door. Open the door. Open the door. Open the door.
Don't.
Come here. You better run. I'm gonna kill you.
You can't escape.
Open the door. Open the door. Open the door.
Attack!
Open the door!
You
open the door! Open the door!
Don't lose him!
Come here! I'm gonna kill you!
Shit!
You cannot escape!
Open the
you
door!
You cannot die!
Open the door!
Don't lose
open
him!
Open the door!
Come here. Better.
I'm gonna kill you.
Terminate
him. Open the door.
You better run. I'm going to kill you.
Where's your guard now, weakling?
Open the door! Open the door!
You cannot hide. Come here. You better run. I'm going to...
Terminate.
Open the door!
Come
open
here.
The door!
You better
open the
run.
Door!
I'm going open to kill the door. You. You cannot escape. You cannot
die.
Open the door!
Come here!
Open the door!
You better run!
Open the door! Open the door!
You cannot escape. You cannot hide.
Die.
We need to go to the hospital immediately.
No. I'd rather die. Nobody should know. The house. Nobody will know it. Nobody.
Nobody will know. I promise.
Promise me that nobody will know. Promise me.
This medicine cabinet is locked. I need to hurry. She's dying.
I know that I've kept you waiting, Doctor. I'm not going to ask for your forgiveness for it. She... with...
You're sorry? I don't understand what you mean, Am I crazy?
Am I sick?
I'm leaving everything behind. The house I've been working on for 7 years. Everything I have. I cannot stay here any longer. In this house, in this town, in this world, where everything reminds me of her.
Welcome back, our dear listeners. We've just received an information.
He's following him. We almost caught him. Almost caught him. Don't let him escape. Kill him if necessary. Keep following him. Keep following him. He almost caught him. Don't let him escape. Kill him if necessary. He almost caught him. Damn, where did these come from?
Attack!
Watch out! There's someone behind you!
Ah, you will pay for that.
Kill those scumbags!
Good night, bastard. Do you recognize me, Doctor? Attack!
Shit.
You cannot escape. Where's your god now, weak? Where do you think?
Shit.
Where's your god? Found you. There you are.
Nobody will know, right? Nobody. Promise me that nobody will know. Promise me.
She followed you here just as you...
Apologies. Forgive me. I have to go. I have to go now. He took her from us. Now she belongs to that man again. She doesn't belong to us anymore. To us. To both of us. The woman's husband was also there. He was going to England with a coffin. Maybe he wanted to have an autopsy done there.
You can't pass over. There's a gas leak, waiting for the technicians to arrive.
But I'm still here. Her husband will never know this secret. He shouldn't. He will know nothing. Nothing. The woman's secret belongs to me. Only me.